Hey guys, today we're gonna eat some military food. So we're gonna hand it to one of our makers.
Alright. So first off, take all the ingredients out. You have to find the food that needs to be heated up, because this you'll be using this to heat up the food. You'll need like a little bit of water. So it looks like this thing needs to be heated up. So you put it inside the pouch, the heating pouch. Grab some water and just pour a little bit, not too much. Try not to go over the line. No, just let it wait. Close the thing. Let it wait.
How long?
About 10, 15 minutes. Right. So while that's heating up, we can try other stuff too.
Which
one? If you want to. Alright, what do you guys want to try first? The cheese, the pretzel?
Yeah,
I don't like pretzel.
Alright, you want to try the pretzel or the energy bar?
Energy bar
first? Try it.
Okay.
I mean, I don't think you need a spoon.
Really, really, really squishy.
It's really squishy.
A little bit crunchy.
It's squishy. They like grapes.
Mr. Raspberry.
Squishy!
I rate it like a 7 out of 10.
Oh, that's pretty high. You like it then? Alright. You want to move on? Or how about you, Bobby? Do you like it?
6 out of 9.
6 out of 9? But do you like it?
Yeah.
Will you eat it again? Alright.
I mean, I would eat it again.
Let's try the fish next now.
Okay. How was that?
Just leave that to the side. Give me a spoon. Here.
Yeah.
Listen, try it.
It tastes like pear. Mm-hmm.
So there's
the yellow one tastes really good. There's
peaches, pear, and
the one tastes good too.
Grape.
What's a grape?
I think this one's great. The purple one, the radish, yeah.
Tea?
Oh, that's cherry. Like it?
Yeah, my rating is 5 out of 10.
Out of 10?
Oh.
Why is it lower?
Because I don't like this food as much.
So you like the bar better? How about you, Bobby?
5 out of 10.
5 out of 10? You like it?
Like
likes fruit.
Okay. Alright, let's move on to the pretzel.
Okay.
Cheese inside the pretzel.
Right
here. No. Bobby, do you like it? Do you like it?
8 of 7.
Are you 7? The cheese with it?
I mean, sure.
The cheese with the cracker?
Sure. Yeah. Those crackers look bigger than normal crackers.
I want to see those crackers. Oh, yeah.
This is not for eating, it's warm. Cheese and crackers.
Cheese and crackers. No, my crackers are wet. My crackers.
Try without the cheese.
They just taste plain.
Plain?
Yeah, like no flavor.
Do you like it?
Tastes like one of those. Let's see. Like one of those candy. Like those Pop-Tarts. But without the icing on here.
Oh, yeah.
It tastes like that.
How about you, Bobby? You like it? How's the
cracker?
I give it a
3 out of 10.
3 out of 10?
Not too good.
Give it like a 2 out of 10.
2 out of 10?
Mm-hmm.
Right. How about with the cheese?
I don't know.
Let me spread it a little bit.
I'm going to do it with the cheese. Yeah,
taste.
Listen, you want to try?
Hmm?
That's a try. Come on.
The cheese is spicy.
That cheese is really good.
Really?
It gives some more flavor to it. Tastes better. But the cheese and the crackers.
I need some water. It's more spicy than cheese.
7 out of 10.
7 out of 10? Okay. You got one more?
No.
Okay.
I drink water.
So finally, the chocolate hazel.
Water.
Coffee.
What?
Let's see.
I need water. It's 15 minutes past. I need water too.
Let's pour some water in here and mix it.
Just drink that water. Bye, guys.